long it takes? Like 45 minutes or something. What do you mean?
Here.
They want to go which way?
You mean 45 minutes into there?
I think it's going to be 45 minutes to get back to Long Lake.
Oh, from here to there?
Yeah. It's 3:23 now. We're going home now.
Oh, we're home. No, it's right. You can be good.
Yeah.
I was going to show you the spot that our parents had.
It's
nearby. My grandpa had a place up here. They're all closer to town, or closer to Mass. But somebody just built right next to him.
Huge place.
Man, this thing just flies. It's awesome.
Yeah.
It's covered so much ground.
Yeah, and you don't have to worry about much. You don't have to worry about being too shallow most of the time.
Right.
My major concern actually is rocks. Like big boulders, because I've seen a couple of those.
First thing I saw is Italia on three stuff down, going to one of the Bowie areas, going to Big Four.
It was in the channel?
Yeah.
You know what's interesting is that island, there's houses on it. How do they get to them?
I don't know.
do they come here and they have a pontoon boat and they go across?
There's one over on two places that way.
Really?
Yeah, and it's up across the water.
I know which one you're talking about. That's where that's Preacher's Point or whatever, right?
Here.
non-weedy place. I want to jump in and cool off. Just take a second. This whole thing doesn't get any deeper than 5 feet. Most of it's like 3 feet, 4 feet. I didn't really know you could run boats in that low of water. You see the bottom over here. You don't have polarized glasses on. made it in there this time. Pull mine up a little if you like.
Okay. I don't want to go too much more because I'll make it too tilted for him to get in on the other side.
Okay. Come in kind of this way. Kind of come in straight this way, slowly, just with it idling and forward. Just go ahead and come in and turn it, and then kick it in reverse, and then kill it. And I'll help you. Okay, I would kill it. Kill it. Okay, now we just need to pull yours over a little bit. Okay, we just gotta pull yours forward, and then we need to pull it back just a little bit.
Yeah.
Okay. Keep yours forward. Keep yours forward. There you go. There you go. All
right.
Yep, both all the way up, I think. No, I got it crooked and yours is on straight.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's fine.
So this time you're gonna wanna watch your nose on the other track.
Okay. Good, Tom.
nose?
Both are good.
Okay. Then start going sideways now.
Okay. I think so.
Okay. It should be. It just this time it's the tail. Well, it won't be different.
Huh. You know how family goes.
No,
you don't get to pick them. No wait for the dam, or is it this way?
I don't have my glasses on.
Do you have somebody coming to pick you up, or do you want me to drive you back to your place on this?
I was just let you pick me up, but what time are we at?
4 o'clock even. what is Sunset Grill on? It's on Big Stone.
Yeah, it's a
pretty good ways is over there. It only takes 5 or 10 minutes to get to my place from Big Stone. Like 10 minutes. You have to hold on. Okay. If you want me to pick you up or if you want me to take you, it doesn't matter. They might be getting ready. They might be getting ready. does not have 3/4 of a tank still. Wow. We've only been 15 miles. I can get about 60 to 65 miles on a tank. They're not very accurate. The gauges aren't very accurate. That's why I like to keep track of miles. I've got about 40 miles left, but we only need about 10 or 15 of them. Waving to those people. Yeah. Drop it off. Why don't you leave? I've seen several that close too.
Thank you. How you doing? To the Eagle River, where you have to go through that lock thing.
Oh, how is that?
It's really cool, but the whole distance to that thoroughfare where it's only idle. It's beautiful, but
we can't let it rip.
We didn't leave in time. And... oh yeah. Lindsay's telling me Black Forest is 5, not 5:30.
Yeah, it's 5.
The back.
And then I always tell everybody just so everybody can.
This is already on our way.
Can I grab that key from them?
Oh.
If you don't hear from me, that's good news.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yes.
Let me call Melissa. Maybe she's already.
She's coming to pick you up.
Right. Oh, text me. Says.
Dog has read it for my wait.
Hey, hello. I just got off my jet ski.
Do you
want
to take a back one too? I want to move
out. Oh. Yeah. All right. Can you
give
it
back to
the
house?
Yeah, I'll go for it.
Yeah.
I got the front one. I didn't know that. Sorry. All right.
No problem. All right. It's better for us.
Yeah, thanks. Okay.
Right, yeah, he'll disagree.
Cool. Okay.
Thanks. I will go across the street. All right.
Any lunch money or anything?
Lunch money.
All right,
thank you.
They're awesome.
That was fun.
That was a cool trip. Thanks for going.
Yeah.